This video will show you how to use the classlist tool to communicate with and to enrol and unenrol users in your modules. To access the classlist from within a module, click on Module Tools and select Classlist from the drop-down menu. All of the users in your classlist, including learners and other lecturers, will be represented here in a table. In this table, you'll see their profile picture, if one has been uploaded, their name, and their role within the module, such as lecturer, student, or administrator. This table will also display the time and date of the last time that the user accessed your module. A green dot beside a user's name will indicate that they are online. If you want to locate a specific user within your class list, you can use the search bar to do this. To send a message to somebody in your class list, click on their name and a pop-up window will appear in which you can compose an email, insert images and links, attach files, and record audio or video notes. You can also set the priority of your messages here. When you're done, simply click Send. To message a specific group of users, tick the radio button next to their profile pictures and click Email above the table. You can select all by clicking on the radio button at the top of the table. If you have a large class group, remember to toggle the drop-down menu below the table to change the number of users displayed on the page. You can also email your entire class list at the same time by clicking on the Email Class List button and then clicking Send Email. Sent messages can be accessed by clicking on the Messages Alert icon, then selecting Email, and then clicking on Sent Email. From the drop-down menu next to a user's name, you can also track an individual student's progress under a number of different headings, including grades, learning objectives, content, discussions, module access, and login history. And you can access their group enrolments for your module. Learners at TU Dublin are expected to self-enrol in their modules, but if you would like to enrol a student or another lecturer or administrator manually, you can do so by clicking on the Add Participants drop-down menu and select Add Existing Users. On the next page, search for the user using either their staff or student number or their name or first or last name and click on the search icon. You can also press Enter on your keyboard. You'll then be shown a list of results in a table, and when you've found the right user, click on the radio button next to their name, select the role that they'll have in your module, i.e. student or lecturer, and assign them to the default section for your module, of which there should only be one. Next, click on Enroll Selected Users. You'll then be taken to a confirmation of the user's enrolment. Click Done to return to the Classlist tool, or select Add More Participants. If you're having trouble locating a user, you may wish to filter by first name or last name, or by staff or student number. If you can't locate a user, please confirm their student number and the exact spelling of their name with them. If that fails, contact support. If you'd like to unenroll a user, tick the radio button next to their name in the class list and select Unenroll. By selecting Enrolment, you can also change a user's role within your module. The Enrolment Statistics button will also show you enrollment stats for your entire class group at a glance, including the number of users in each type of role and any withdrawals.